Whenever a man of God tells you to do something, please check very well before you do that thing. I was in a church, a man of God says, stand up, and we stand up. Hold your neighbor. We hold the neighbor. He said, hold him very, very well. I hold the neighbor very well. He said, tell your neighbor. Neighbor, you say neighbor, something will happen to you right now. I tell my neighbor, something will happen. He said, tell him like you mean it. I said, bros, I mean I will. Something will happen to you right now. In only 5 minutes, I talk and cross over my neck. My hand said nothing. You fuck up and you don't have to produce my answer. That's why I answer case, so I don't serve it.